Hello, good. Do you have the same problem as me in the summer, that you want to drink a beer or eat an ice cream, but you can't consume both at the same time because the beer then just feels so warm and it's very distasteful. But I have the solution for that, my friends. So I'm going to show you how to make beer ice on your own. So first of all, we need a cup. A yogurt cup will do. So we just eat it fast out and then put our beer in it. After we have eaten the yogurt, we should clean it out. I will use water for it. Now this is the most important step. First of all, we need a good tasting beer. Nothing that starts with a letter like E or something. I would use a beer with a nigger on it, for example. I think that is really tasteful. So we're going to open it and fill the cup very full. And put the spoon in it. So if it is done, we can put it back in the deep cooler and wait a long time. 4 hours, for example, will do, I think. So and the rest of the beer you should drink until you wait or something. I don't know. Cheers. So if the time is over, you can put out the beer ice and put it out from the yogurt cup and yeah, enjoy your beer ice.